So you get this tool here, and you shove it through the hole on your tire. So we just twist it and turn it. I'll just do that right there. Yep. And you get your patch, and you shove it in. There you go. Just like that is sticking up, just how you want it. The blade. Cut that off. Take that off. Now we just pump some air in there. And we are all set. Don't do that. I got this little compressor at Harbor Freight. Does everything I needed to do and then some. That hooks up to the engine, so we're just gonna give this thing some power.